This is from Mexico.
But that's not jazz.
Oh, yes. Oh. And this is a famous bossa nova singer from Japan. So, this book is a general guide of the whole history of jazz. It talks about from the early influence from African ragtime to New Orleans and the big bands, then big pop and free jazz. And last chapter is about the combined with jazz and rock. And the chapter I wanna choose is chapter 4. It's about Louis Armstrong. The reason why I choose this book and this chapter is because first I'm interested in jazz music, and the first time I joined a jazz I watched a jazz performance in my hometown. It's the first time, and that is a new. From that time, I began to be interested in jazz music, and Louis Armstrong is a famous singer in swing style and New Orleans style of jazz. And we can see this kind of style in this one. Trumpet, one person to perform trumpet, and another one is the clarinet, and there is third one to perform the trombone, and the trumpet is the main instrument in this kind of band. So Louis Armstrong started at a very young age to join a band in Chicago. At that time, he performed the trumpet in that band. And in that band at that time, there was a quite famous trumpet performer called Oliver. And when Louis participated in this band, there are two trumpets. This is Louis Armstrong, and Oliver taught all his skills to Louis Armstrong. So in the band performance, Louis Armstrong's style is quite personal style, and his charming performance her charming performance was over the Oliver at that time. So there was some incoherence in the performance in this band. And then he left this band and left Chicago. This is his wife. And he was performing to his wife in Egypt. And in 1926, Louis came back to Chicago, and he set another band by himself called Hot Five. And this is a picture from the book of his band. And at that time, he began to create some new style of jazz. He improved write this book, I wonder the reason why for his success, because he had talent of performing, but his skill was all taught from his skill all learned from Oliver, and it's not so original skills, but when he improved them, he made a big success. So in this book, the author emphasized more on the profound influence of Louis' jazz music, but talked less about his own experience during this time. I thought maybe his experience helped a lot to this to his success. So I wish to know about this in this book. So so for the who for those who want to briefly know about jazz, this book is good. But if you want to know more about it, maybe I will choose another one. So that's it.